Hey everyone, so we are fresh off the plane from Japan and LA, and now we are here. We came straight to the hotel, got ready in how long?
30 minutes, which is a record.
No, we wish. It was like, yeah, actually it was 30 minutes.
It wasn't that bad.
So I just did like a simple smoky eye. Frog,
what did you do? I just did a simple gel thing.
And we're just gonna keep it going with Miss Universe. So we made it to Planet Hollywood and we're walking to the Axis Theater because we have to find my co-host, Sancho, and then we're just gonna get moving. I think we're going that way. There's already people lined up and there's still like 4 hours left before the show even starts. Predictions or favorites this year?
I have a lot of favorites. I love Angola, South Africa, Iceland, Spain. I'm rooting for Haiti because I'm from Haiti.
Of course. Hi everyone, it's Lisa Opie and Sancho Van Ryan from Pageant Live. And as you can tell, we are inside the theater and it is almost showtime.
My God, I'm so excited. This is the stage, the number one pageant in the world. Over 1 billion people will be watching this today on all different forms of media, streaming, TV, radio. It is bananas outside, but it's a little bit nicer in here.
Yes, it's a lot quieter. People are just like, you know, just taking it all in. I think it's really like, you feel something when you come in. You know, it's just so, like,
it's a hush. Real
life. Yeah, it's like, oh my God, so. Best selfie lighting ever. He has two lights. Yes, that's good lighting right there.
It is Sancho Van Ryan and Lisa Opie, the one and only, coming to you live from the media room. Miss Universe has just been crowned, and why don't you tell us who it is?
It is South Africa, and I am so excited because she really grew on me. I was like, I could hang out with this girl. I felt like I was her best friend just watching her on the stage.